Hey guys, it is Friday and today I'm going thrifting with my brother. So right now I'm going to start doing dishes and cleaning up. So when he gets here, everything's done. So let me go do dishes, but I am excited because I've been thrifting a little bit and I love thrifting and I haven't really hung out with my brother either. This is the hair, the makeup, just something natural and simple. And then this is the fit. I'm wearing this 304 hoodie I got from Urban Ground. Just some blue jeans. And then I am going to be wearing my blue Jordans. These are the shoes I will be wearing. They're a little beat up, but let's go thrifting. I need cleanup, so I'll talk to you guys after.
Price? I think that $50 off. I was like, what?
No. I like these.
Oh, this is your sign to start promoting businesses, because look at this PR I just got a whole curling iron, so I can do like loose curls, like straighten my hair and then curl it like loosely or just. But girl, you see this? Like, she is gorgeous. Look at this. They packed it so nicely, like. Okay, so I went thrifting, obviously, as you guys just saw. So I just want to show like what I did get from thrifting. I didn't find a crazy amount, but I did give myself a $100 budget and I spent that $100 budget. I found this Nike shirt. It's like a red little Nike top and it is body like tight fitting. I wore this today actually. I think this one is a super cute, like just like simple t-shirt for like the summer. And then next up, I found these East Bay button up sweatpants. And they do have the buttons on the side of them. And they are size small and they're purple. And I thought these would be just really cute to kind of pair with the summer outfit, like a cute little tank top or t-shirt. Like, I do want to make a couple t-shirts for the summer because we do have all the stuff to make them. But this is just another pair of sweats that I did find. Next, I found my man a pair of just simple shorts to wear. Some basketball shorts for the summer. I know he wouldn't have minded another pair of basketball shorts. So I found this Faded Glory short sleeve button up t-shirt I figured I could wear over like a simple tee and some cute like light wash shorts for the summertime. And then I found these sweatpants as well for my man, but at this point it's gonna be a both of us thing because I'm pretty sure I'm gonna steal this pair too for an outfit. I did find these, and I found these at Goodwill for only $5. They're that loud material you hear when you walk. But I really do like these, and I feel like with a simple white tee, this would go really good. And then also, I did thrift Ed Hardy jeans, except I got those from Ross. So it's kind of thrifting, kind of not. Those were $40. I already wore them. I don't think I took a picture of them, but if I do, I'll insert it. But I really do enjoy those ones. I wore those ones in the laundry basket, and I'm not digging through that laundry basket to find it. So y'all will see it one of these videos. That was my little thrift haul, but I'm gonna make chilaquiles for dinner tonight, and you guys can come with me while I make it.